Falling here means instant death. Let's go up. Seems like you can go down. Shadow. Rouge. Leave everything to me. Balance control unit operational. Worthless. Let's get moving. Obstacle approaching ahead. Jump. Warning. Descending. Warning. Perfect mission. Good performance. That was adequate. Expected time frame not met as one of my systems broken down. Scheduled maintenance overdue. Cooldown complete. Combat ready. Recenter the camera with the left trigger. Recenter the camera with the L1 button. Grind area detected. If you take damage, you will lose your rings. If you are hit with zero rings, it is all over. Be careful. That container will explode. Be careful when you break it open. When you break open that container, an intense light will be emitted. Use it to freeze the enemy. It appears you can hold this handle to move. If you touch a warp hole, you can quickly travel to someplace far away. That cage is being guarded by the surrounding enemies. You won't be able to open it until you defeat them. There should be a switch around here that unlocks this cage. Switch detected nearby. That door is being guarded by the surrounding enemies. You won't be able to open it until you defeat them. It seems you cannot move forward until all the enemies have been removed. The Vulcan cannon does little damage, but you need to be careful. You will lose rings. Those missiles are guided. They explode on impact. If they lock onto you, you must lose them. The laser shots are fast. Dodge at the same time the guns are discharged. You need to be wary of their charge. Dodge and counter-attack. Regular attacks are ineffective while the shields are in place. Attack when the defenses are lowered. Their command systems are linked to the leader. Destroy the leader. If you use that robot, maybe you can move forward. Regular attacks are ineffective while the barriers are in place. Attack when the defenses are lowered. Warning, it will be troublesome if you are discovered. Attack first. Invisible enemies cannot be attacked. It's best to attack the instant they show themselves. Watch out for that robot. It will throw bombs at you while perched on the walls. Its armor is tough. Regular attacks are futile. The weak point is underneath. Try flipping it over. The legs are its weak spot. Its equipment is so heavy that the legs are under constant strain. Warning! Drill attacks. Dodge, then counter-attack. Your chance is when it has lost both arms. It will be off balance, so it will fall down easily. Analysis of behavior complete. Those objects will crawl along the walls and ceiling, then attempt to jump on you. To move forward, use that monster. When its mouth is open, commence attack. Dodge its attack and counter-attack. If he dives underground, look out. He will suddenly burst out to attack. Structural weakness detected in head. Core must be struck when exposed. Set target priority to Dr. Eggman's robots. Dr. Eggman's mechs. Destroy. Do they think they can defeat me? Elimination complete. Dr. Eggman's mechs. Annihilate. I will do it. Requesting assistance. I am grateful. From here it is logical for me to go. Combat preparation complete. Mission complete. Task completed. Press the square button repeatedly while jumping to use Omega Launcher. The X button will fire an Omega shot to blow away anything in close range. The square button will fire an Omega shot to blow away anything in close range. Press the square button repeatedly while jumping to use Omega Launcher. Release the square button to initiate an attack on all enemies with target locks. Press and hold down the X button to lock onto targets. Press and hold down the square button to lock onto targets. Release the square button to initiate an attack on all enemies with target locks. Shadow, Rouge asked me to support you. Direct counterattacks are too risky. Use your Chaos Sphere to create an opening. You should be able to get rid of these shadows with your Chaos Boost. Scan indicates that entity consists of numerous shadows. Still, I believe it can be destroyed. Shadow, strike him with your Sphere of Light. If you charge the red light, you can launch an even stronger attack. If you use your Sphere of Light, you should be able to destroy the material and close the dimensional hole. If he detects an attack on the core, he will put up a field with the Wings of Light. Find the right timing to attack the core. Switch detected ahead. I will push the switch. Shadow, wait here. Nephilis detected. Our targets are the Chaos Emeralds. I will begin the search immediately. Returning immediately. High energy reading detected. Evading. High energy reading increasing. High energy reading decreasing. Detecting multiple readings on radar. All systems go. Let's go to the castle town. Let's go to the forest. Let's go to the new city. No target readings from that area. Get information from the people in the town. Go to the store. Collect information in this area. Nephilis detected. Position K31. Pursue and engage. Where is Nephilis? System error. Item acquired. Mission complete.